through in this game. It doesn't work.
We've got a contact!
Down!
There's someone here!
Get her.
Oh my God.
Biolab A. Dr. Francis, please go to Biolab A.
Report to bioanalysis. Convince someone to part with their uniform.
Who are you?
I don't have much time.
Hey, that...
Hands up and step away from the alien. Don't make me tell you again, Doctor. And turn that laser off.
What the hell do you think you're doing? This is supposed to be a sealed room. Don't you know anything about autopsy procedures?
I don't care much for procedures.
Director Easton will hear about this, young lady. You can't take that! It's government property! This is intolerable. It's unprofessional. Let's see how that overconfident thief deals with our gas defense system. She'll think twice before messing with me again.
What's that noise? Can't be. Gas!
No! That wasn't meant to happen!
You idiot! You'd better get out of here.
Alright, I'll redo it.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Joanna, this is Jonathan. You're in grave danger. They flooded the area with nerve gas. Get a friend to the containment lab. There's a hiding place there. I'll contact you when you get there. Good luck.
Affirmative.
Getting suspicious of me. Use the maintenance hatch I've opened for one of the containment labs. Hurry!
Understood. Time to hook up with Jonathan before he gets into any more trouble.
To our friend.
Thank you.
get her. Intruder alert!
Thank you. know we have a problem. It's a single seater. Two can get in, but no more.
It's the only way out of here.
Unless it's got no style. You know what I'm saying?
You're the only one who can fly it, Elvis, so get in.
One of us will have to stay behind and open the hangar doors.
But we can't leave you behind. There must be a way out of here.
I'll get out in that hover bike. Now cover me while I open the doors.
Position. I can see the main entrance to the base, and I can just make out the cable car arrival point.
Excellent, Joanna. That cable car is your way in. Our observer at the lower terminus has spotted a member of the flight crew boarding a minute ago. She is being escorted by airbase troops. I don't have to remind you that...
But they're probably innocent of any involvement in Trent's little scheme. And I can't shoot at them, even if they shoot at me. What about the NSA agents?
I don't know how far the conspiracy has spread through the NSA, but I'm willing to bet that the men Trent has around them here are loyal to him and his plan. You have to get the evidence of Trent's betrayal onto Air Force One and show it to the President.
Yes, and protect him from his abductors. Do you have any idea what Trent's plan might be yet? What about those blonde guys?
Only vague suspicions, and I won't distract you with those. Good luck. Carrington out.